My name is Thomas Evans, but a lot of people know me as Detour. I'm a creative out of Denver, Colorado, and I make art for the people.
For me, art is about bringing something dope into the world. So when I do art, that's my goal. I want to do something that makes people, you know, move, think. Something innovative, something funky, something fresh. I want people to look at it and just say, man, that's some dope ass stuff right there. So for the past 6 years, I've been focusing on trying to connect the audience with music through paintings, through pigments, through colors, through shapes. And over the 6 years, I've experimented a lot. I've used vinyl records and speakers and, you know, different subject matter, innovating different techniques and, you know, having to build custom canvases to accomplish what I want. So my goal when I do a painting is basically to capture all the senses, especially when it comes to the audio, the visual, and the touch. I want the audience to interact with the painting. I want them to feel as much part of the canvas as the pigments and the paints. I want them to step inside the painting and feel like they're a part of it. For this collection, I'm working with a lot of local musicians and DJs and producers. So each person that I collaborate with in their own rights is just as creative as myself. And this allows me to bring them on board and further the goal of trying to connect the viewer with the painting. Felix Fast Forward is hands down one of the most innovative, creative, energetic, passionate musicians in Colorado, in the region. When you watch Felix Fast Forward perform, he is music. When you watch him, you understand exactly what you are listening to. So that's really why I wanted Felix Fast Forward on this project, because he is hands down dope. I brought in DJ AL because he is one of the hardest working DJs I know, and he has a great ear for music. His song selection is amazing because he's just a walking encyclopedia for good music. Another reason why I chose DJ AL because he's used to giving live performances as a DJ for the Soul Pros. He really knows how to move the crowd during a live performance, and that's one of the things I want to include in this current collection. I also brought in Mikey Fresh from Soul City Studios. He's one of the most creative producers in Colorado. A lot of the beats and music that he produces just makes you want to move, and the only way you can really communicate exactly what his beats sound like is just to rock your head and nod and, you know, move your body. And that's one of the reasons why I really wanted him on this project. So this collection is all about making art for the people. How many times have you been to a gallery or a museum and it's all about looking at the art? It's not about interacting with it. Well, this collection is the exact opposite. This collection allows you to interact with the painting and connect with the subject matter on the canvas, thus making it art for the people, because you can make it your own. It's different for everybody. And that is why I really wanted to create this collection, Art and Decibel.